In this video, you are about to learn how you can use links within your page, also known as anchor links. This is a great way for you to organize your longer content in your website, because anyone who goes to that post, they can immediately assess the part which they want to read. So let's get started. Hey there, this is John Lexo from ProSafeTutorials, where I talk about professional websites in 5 steps. So in this video, I'm going to quickly explain how you can use anchor links. So I am in one of my posts and I created a small listing for this post. And you can see that I already have an anchor link as an example. So when I click on this, what happens is I'm immediately taken to this section where I talk about SEO. Anchor links is really good, especially when you have a tutorial, which usually it's quite long, and you want your visitors to have an easy way to go to the section which they want to read. For this, we are going to use HTML, but don't worry, it's really basic stuff. So you want to go to your post, and you want to switch from the visual section to the test section, because in the test section, you can actually write HTML coding. You can see that I already did this for the first line. Now I'm going to do for the second one. SEO is a long-term investment. So let's see if I can find this section, which is this one. And I'm going to give some spacing. And over here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the anchor link. This is the destination for my link. So I'm going to start by having a minus sign, putting an A, because this is a link. Now I'm going to write name equal. I'm going to open quotes, and inside of the quote, I'm going to put the identification for my link. So you could call it chapter 2, chapter 1, depending on the way that you want to organize your links inside of your post. In this case, I'm just going to put 2. And I'm going to close this section of my link. And now I'm going to close my link just by doing this. So this is exactly what you want to write. And at the same time, you don't want to put any kind of test inside of your link. So you want to leave it empty. So this is your anchor link. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to transform this into a link. I just did that by opening with the minus sign, putting a href equal. And instead of quotes, I'm going to put a hashtag 2, because 2 is identification for my anchor link. Close it with a close the quotes. And now I'm going to close my link, and I'm going to leave inside of my link this test that you can see over here. And I just close my link this way. It's by writing this. Now I'm going to do a preview. And once I click on this link, you can see that I'm immediately taken to this section where I talk about SEO is a long-term investment. And basically, that's what you want to do when you have tutorials, you want to create a listing. I usually put this listing on the top of my post, and it allows people to quickly go to the section which they want to read. So that's how you can use anchor links. This is all for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe so you can receive my weekly video updates where I talk about WordPress, SEO, how to make money online, and much more. So stay there, stay tuned with ProSafeTutorials, and bye. I said,